Very good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to LiveBasketball.tv's coverage of week three of this season's EuroChallenge Top 16. Jovic to Kemp. Kemp up and over the top into the paint and has a lovely, well-worked basket, the 1-2 with Jovic. Quick shots for help. Ariel going for the dunk and gets the crowd on their feet. They're shorthanded at the back now by one. And the foul comes in from Dumitrescu. Now he will inject the pace. Jovic, lovely layup. Kev needs to nail this one. He doesn't. Shots away! Wow. Kev has a little look up, goes for the drive, lays up two. Who's been used sparingly tonight? Finds another three. And that is the end of this Group I clash and a match which was very close at half time, with just 2 points between the two sides, ended up being a very one-sided affair.